And Charlotte Mayor Anthony Fox, as well as the president of Johnson C. Smith University, are coming together this morning to celebrate the opening of Mosaic Village. The student housing complex sits right there on West Trade Street in historic West End. House 300 students. It will include retail shops as well as public art displays. The school partnered with the Griffin Company, which used to operate a tire company at that same location, in order to make this all happen. All right, let's check back.